All right, so it's a quick walkthrough of Cars and Dairy Queen. Little Stingray Stingray Corvette. Pretty nice. How you doing? GMC. I don't know my old cars now, but it's pretty nice right here too. This looks like a Chevelle, but I could be wrong. Brand new in the inside. That's how well they keep it up. This one look pretty nice. Seats. It's clean right here. This Camaro, it's clean. Look like you go drag racing or not. Look like a small block engine, but I could be wrong. Got the racing harness and the bucket seats. Beautiful, beautiful. Pretty nice too, you know. A little newer. Oh yeah, it's bad right here. Camaro V28, 29,000. Original miles as of a couple years ago. Might have 31 or something on it. Cool. Interior, mint condition. We got it back to blue. Let's come over here to this Shelby. Pretty nice. I think it's the Cobra. A little messy on the inside, but it's all right. Still nice nonetheless. That's a nice truck. El Camino. I don't know what that is. I'll go over there in a minute. Got another Z28. Get a little close outside view. That's nice right there. It'll be horrible if it rained. And the El Camino. Spicy inside right there. We'll go to 120 on the dash. Mint condition. Yeah, that's all the cars they have for today. The